Hi. In this video, I will show you how to install and set up Visual Studio Code to use with Java and Spring Boot Project in a Mac computer. To download Visual Studio Code, go to URL code.visualstudio.com. Then choose the right version for your operating system. Then go to your download location, you will find a VS Code app file. To start it, just double-click on it. You can also move it to your application's location or wherever you want to. Next, let's install some extensions. We installed Java Extension Pack and Spring Boot Extension Pack. Now, let's reload the VS Code. Let's create a Spring Boot project using Spring Initializer. Now, Spring Boot project created and it is running. Next, let's create a controller just for demonstration. That's it. We have a simple controller and a test endpoint running. Hope this will help you get started using Visual Studio Code with Java and Spring Boot project. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.